Delhi Dynamos started the latest edition of the Indian Super League on a winning note, defeating FC Pune City 3-2. 20-year-old Lailan Zula had a stellar game for the away side, scoring a goal and setting up another to help Delhi continue dominance over Pune City. The scorecard may look like a thrilling encounter, but it was far from that. Dynamos dominated the game with the host clear second best. Delhi side has now won 4 times in 7 meetings. Pune have only once, while 2 matches have been draw affairs. NYOOOZ TV.